In the Commissioner of Insurance race, we have Tracy Jordan.
Good evening, and what a pleasure it is to be here again for about the second time in about 2 months. I love coming to South Georgia because I am a South Georgia girl. My name is Tracy Jordan, and I want to be your insurance commissioner because I believe that for too long, you have not had a voice in that office. I come to you as a unique candidate. I'm quite different from my two competitors in many, many ways. I come with a background as 27 years of pharmacy service. I'm a licensed pharmacist, I'm a pharmacy owner, I'm a realtor, and I've been a city council member. So I come to it with a consumer view and a business perspective, which is very different than anyone else that's running a race. I am not an industry insider. Thank you, Lord, I am not a career politician. I might not be an industry expert, but I am a leader, and I know how to surround myself with people that are leaders and are experts. Quite frankly, if you're happy with the status quo, I am not your people. If you want something changed and turned upside down and a light shone on these problems and some common sense, business sense solutions, then I am absolutely your candidate because I am an outsider that no one on the inside wants to show up at the party. I am proud to stand here and tell you I am the only candidate that has not accepted any funding from any large special interest groups. Let that sink in for just a minute. I'm funded by people just like you, the average citizens across the state of Georgia. I am not beholden to the special interest groups, the lobbyists, or the large insurance companies. That means when there's a time of conflict and you have an issue, who am I going to stand and represent? You, the citizens of Georgia, not the special interest group. And that's huge, because as a business owner, I have had those challenges. My supporters are agents and brokers that also have challenges, and they like my platform and they support me, because they're frustrated when they go to work each day and they feel that their hands are tied and they cannot look after their clients like they should. We need to do something to change that. I have a very simple platform. Please go to my website, JordanForGeorgia.com, and check it out. The 3 points are, I want to end filing use so I can help lower your escalating automobile premiums. I want to address reimbursement reform because there should not be these ridiculous delays in payments to you consumers or to physicians or to hospitals, which is causing rural hospitals to close. And I have spent 27 years as a consumer advocate for my patients, and that's what I will bring to you as your insurance commissioner. So I humbly request your prayers, your vote, and your support on May 22nd so that I can be your insurance commissioner and serve you, the people of Georgia. I am Tracy Jordan, and thank you for allowing me to be here.